We want to sacrifice for the country and we are doing it.
But the court itself said that even the Sikh community itself might be enjoying.
Probably because they may that even seriousness, because that seriousness of what is happening in the other countries is not exposed to them.
Basically
let
abroad.
It be disclosed, basically abroad and also at the lower level when we are, it's become very difficult to socialize with other communities. In a very hurting manner, they say that 12 baj gaye, isliye aapka dimag kharab ho gaya. As if our senses stop working at 12 o'clock. This
so,
happens.
So you wanted time to...
No, I want no jokes to be cut, especially specifying Sardar community. Community specific jokes should be banned. We have sacrificed for the country. 12 baje, the significance is very deep. According to the Sikh history, at 12 o'clock we used to rescue the girls, Hindu girls. And few Brahmins had come to Guru Maharaj to rescue their girls. And 12 o'clock we used to go and procure those girls from the clutches of Muslim invaders.
Okay.
So, I mean, we are in every field we are sacrificing and we don't disturb anyone.
You don't want to be ridiculed.
And we want, no, we don't want to be ridiculed. And okay. Also, we want to give good professionals to this country. And my second point is that intelligence is, emotional intelligence is equally important as that of any other faculty of mind. And
enough.
These jokes are demotivating us.